Lunch today, Italian sub or ham and cheese sandwich?
Or roast beef and pepper jack, or turkey and cheese sandwich, and peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Pre-packed salads with dinner roll, chips, hot or cold veggies, and a fruit and a milk.
Today, showers and thunderstorms, high 76, winds southwest at 10 to 20 miles an hour, chance of rain 80%. Tonight, cloudy with showers.
Low near 60 degrees, winds southwest at 10 to 15 miles per hour, chance of rain 80%.
Saturday, May 28th, baseball sectional at Eastside High School versus Bluffton at 1:30 p.m.
Friday, June 3rd, boys golf sectionals at Chestnut Hills Golf Course, host school Canterbury High School.
Hey, you playing sports next year? Get your physical ASAP.
iPads and chargers on May 26th. If you do not have a fourth period final that day, you will turn these items into Mrs. Davis in the library after their graduation in March. For all other seniors and those transferring from Woodlan, you will turn in your iPads and chargers in during first lunch for last names A through K, and during sixth period for last names L through Z. See Mrs. Davis with any questions.
Seniors, if you want to keep documents you've made on Google Docs before your iPads are set back to factory settings, please be sure to complete the steps listed on Canvas. These steps will transfer your current Google Docs to a personal account. This must be done before you turn in your iPad Thursday.
Who are interested in trying out for the golf team this fall should see Coach Randall in room 202 for information regarding tryouts and the upcoming season.
Final exam schedule.
May 26, 2022, periods 1, 4, and 7.
Love golf? Love football? Love Coach Smith? Of course you do. Plan the golf outing July 16th. Ask Coach Smith for details.
Love football? Have a child, a brother, or sister who needs some football in their life?
Football camp is June 6th, 7th, and 8th at 9 a.m. until noon. See Coach Smith for details.
And now over to your fun fact. For 20 years, a cat served as a mayor of an Alaskan town. In 1997, an orange cat named Stubbs became honorary mayor of the Alaskan town Talkeetna, with a population of 772 people in 2000. It would not have taken too many votes to earn the position, but Stubbs proved adept to the role, gaining fans from around the world and serving in the position for years, greeting tourists and becoming a beloved symbol of the town until his death in 2017.
America's crazy, I'm ready to go home. And now over to your German dad joke. Wie nennt man ein Doktor, der solch, der Pfeffer im Streuer hat? Er war nicht da. Haha.
What kind of doctor is Dr. Pepper? A physician.
And there are only a couple hours left of school, so I make each one count.
And that is news for this day, May 26th, 2022. Landon's a senior. He's gone. She's going back home to Germany. You've never seen this announcement again, so see you next year. Peace.